It's a hard knock life.
For me, it's a hard knock life.
We're not restaurant. First of all, explain what is a vlog.
A vlog is like videoing your life. And what you do.
You video your life? Why would you do that?
Because people get paid.
You see that they move? It's like a ghost.
It's wet.
It's like poltergeist in there. What's a poltergeist, honey?
So what do you have to say for yourself, Grandpa?
Well, I'm the last of my kind for one.
You what?
I'm the last of my kind. There's not too many people like me around anymore. That makes me a gem, like a diamond in the rough, so to speak. I mean, I'm very valuable when you think about it as a human asset. I'm a human asset. I'm very valuable. Okay? It's a promo.
You guys get it?
Oh, seriously, you got me up.
Oh boy, now she's cleaning the table.
Yeah.
You don't want to get her started. I just want to say one thing. It's a hard knock life for me. It's a hard knock life
for me. It's a hard knock life.
We're not a restaurant. You know, she's got this condition, a mental condition, and she breaks into a music every time.
See what condition my condition is in.
She did it! Grandma did it! She broke into a song.
Don't ever do any lyrics to anything because she'll break into music every time.
Susan and I had fun today in the car because she turned on music and we danced at the steering wheel and we jitterbugged.
Almost got in a car wreck.
Yeah.
Really? You guys almost got
in a car wreck? I felt like I was going to die every time we got on the road.
No. No. Oh, I was not. It's one half to go in slow. 55
Grandma,
and 60. Yes,
Grandma,
I was.
Clean that mess up over there. I can't stand a filthy table. Get to work, will you? Clean this table up. Look at that. Can you get in there?
It's alive.
It's alive.
Look at it. It's like chewing gum. I gotta take some water and get it down. Or a choke cut. Does anybody here know Heimlich? You know the Heimlich, honey? Why not use it? If I start going like this, give me a Heimlich, okay? This steak is really tough. This is about the toughest steak I've had. I'm gonna have it, I'll take it. This steak right here is about the toughest thing I've ever had.
Yeah, it's a sirloin, so it's the leanest cut of meat that we have, so usually they're not very tender.
I've had it before, this is really...
Great. Would you like me to get you another one?
Mine's not tough.
It's not tough.
Good.
Yeah, mine's good too.
I get them all the time here.
Would you like...
I'm trying to cut it. Either this is a dull knife or that was a real tough steak. That thing still had the hide on it. I noticed there's a set of hooves attached to it too. And I saw a horn, part of a horn.
Do it again.
Oh, you see.
Shut the hell up. Shut up.
My feelings are hurt. My feelings are hurt.
My tears hurt.
So
we pour out our praise. We pour out our praise. It's your breath. In our lungs, so we pour out our praise to you, only Lord. Great are you, Lord.
You're gonna get me pulled over.
They haven't had their seatbelt on this whole ride. Going to Longhorn.
I'm not a seatbelt person.
Well, you are gonna be one once you hit your head on that dash.
Right through the window. Now
I need a new set of teeth anyway.
We need to get in that habit, honey. We really do. We're going to end up going right through the damned windshield.
Oh, man.
You got a freaking airbag.
Well, it might not do you any good.
Keep me from going through the windshield. That's all I care about.
So, if you cannot tell,
this is how I fight my battle.
Kayla and I are staying at night, like a couple. It's been a weekend with Grandma and Grandpa. So, we just decided, here it is, 9 o'clock at night, and Grandma and Grandpa are sleeping, and we just want to go get some ice cream from Chick-fil-A. So, we're going to go do that. But Mom and Dad's money that they gave us, and I got a little bump right there. Ow. And hopefully I don't see anybody I know, like, that works at Chick-fil-A, because all the kids...
You're exposing yourself in the whole world, like...
Well, in my pajamas, and, yeah, it's kind of embarrassing. Oh, well. Hopefully they don't notice. Hopefully I don't see anybody that... I know.
I got a lightning bug.
Okay, let's see it.
Huh. Fly away, make a wish.
Can you please close the garage, please, so Grandma and Grandpa don't get murdered?
Okay.
Or have people steal.
Scared. Oh, I don't. Are you okay? Again. My whole arm. I, like, slammed into the door.
Bam!
Yeah!
Here we are in the drive-thru. Getting our Chick-fil-A ice cream. Caitlin decided to get a lemonade. Frozen lemonade. Instead of ice cream. And I decided to get a chocolate ice cream. Large! Large! With chocolate, extra syrup, extra chocolate syrup.
Oh, no. Hi to Skinny Legend. Hello to 600 Pound Life. Ask.
No, but I do need to start working out a little bit. I don't have self motivation.
Oh, I have self motivation.
Kaylin's got herself almost a six pack. Hey.
Shh. We keep that a secret.
Hey, no, we don't. How do you do it?
I don't know!
You don't eat... I eat healthier than you.
No.
Yes, I do. I try at least eating
I've been trying.
You're just more active than me, because you have played volleyball, and I don't play volleyball.
You sit on the computer all day.
Not
all
day. Thank you.
I don't know what to put this on that.
You gotta find a place to put that. Hold that. Thanks. Hold that between
your
legs.
You're eating
that? Yeah. Don't judge. We just had some chipotle. Wow. Chipotle's really good. Bam! I look like a woman now.
My family and I have been having a controversy on the Chick-fil-A logo. Is that a wing?
Or am I just tripping? Like, I don't know what the heck that loop is right there. You see that? Right there. Comment below what you think this logo is. Like, if that's a wing or if that's something else. I was choked. Comment below.
You enjoying that, Kelsey?
Yeah, it's dripping all over me.
Hey, Kelsey. Stuff. Heard you got that drip, 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 drip. To the mall. Woo! Woo! Party girl mall.
We're going to the mall. We're going to the mall.
Where are we going, Grandpa?
The hell if we don't change our ways.
Just pull him with a cripple, with a wheelchair. Is.
I know. Wait, this lady's. What are you doing?
Well, you can make her crippled by hitting her. She'll get a free bite.
I didn't see. It's hard to see the lines. Okay, we're here. Grandpa, wait.
What?
Smell that.
It smells like that bathroom refresher.
I can't take it down. That's what it smells like to me.
That's probably what it is. That's
what
I
use.
What
is that, bathroom refresher?
That's what I use. That's perfume. Did you know I cook that cologne that I use in there?
Is that what that is?
Bath and Body cologne.
Well,
and that's
now,
what that
now
is.
Now I gotta hit the restroom. Why did you do that to me? I didn't have to go till you did that.
That's so gross. Come on, Grandpa, come with us.
It's not gross, it's just...
Come with us. Come with us into...
Okay, I'll be out here.
No, I want you to come. Come try the shampoo, come try the hand washing stuff.
I don't like hand wash.
The hand washing stuff is great.
I never wash my hands. You put those over your head so people get spit on you.
Let's try it. Grandpa.
Oh, this is not... Oh. This actually comes from
the thing. Now you got it on the floor. Sliding on. Oh, the guy was sliding everywhere.
I'm sorry.
I gotta wait because this thing dripping through my fingers. Looks like I sneezed in my hands.
Washing his hands
and
Bath
and
Body Works.
How does this
turn off? Are you even allowed to sit? Oh, probably not. And go upstairs and walk to the car that way.
Here, somebody want to give me a ride in that?
Stop.
My girlfriend.
That's so gross.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'll tell you what. Let me tell you something.
What? Tell me something.
I can't wait for you to walk you because you walk like a drunk.
Okay, let's go.
People are listening. You say the rudest thing.
Okay, I want to do it with you. Do it again.
Kiss my hiney. I'm out of here.